Hello guys, in this video I will learn you how to draw a realistic eyes in 1 hour. Actually I am doing the video speeder than real. So I am here drawing the outline of eyes, and you can see, and now I am drawing water lead area of our eyes. Just follow the instructions or absorb what I am doing. So now we have done our eyes outline. So I'm switching here charcoal, gambling charcoal pencil, or now I'm coloring. Sorry for the disturbance. So you can see I am here switching mechanical pencil of 0.7 mm, and the directions, the way you can absorb it. How am I doing? I will show here the full eyebrow. So just wait. am taking here my DIY graphite powder, which is I made in my home, and I had already posted a video on it, so you can check and see. So I'm blending here with graphite powder. You can see it, how soft it is. Now I'm using here my DIY homemade monotone polarizer at home, which I had made and already posted in the YouTube video, so you can watch from there. I'm using correction paint or whitener for give more highlights. So here I am using black gel pen of Classmate. You can also use it if you don't want, then you can also use 10B pencil of any type of graphite pencil of 10B, and also you can use charcoal pencil if you want. Otherwise I am switching right now black gel pen, which I am loving the most to give eyelashes. Thank you. loved it, then thumbs up and subscribe my channel for more videos. Thank you so much for watching my videos.